adesso e nell'ora della nostra morte. Amen. Silenzio.
Why did Our Lady choose 18th of March? All these dates have a meaning, same as why she chose every second day of each month. So when the things start happening here, then you will comprehend why these things.
After 36 years, the apparition, many pilgrims think that for me it's normal, it's something what I use to do. I always tell that it's not normal and that is not something that you can take like normal things. For me, always it's like first time.
Adesso è nell'ora della nostra morte. Amen. Silenzio.
When she looking you, you have everything. I think that people in the heaven feel like this. And you can imagine how I feel when she leave me.
Rough translation will be done now, but the correct one in a written form, you will have a chance to find it during the day.
And all day I praying, crying, and this prayer helping me to return in this life, to understand that like this must be.
Kruh naš svakodnevni daj nam danas i opusti nam duge naše, kako i mi otpuštamo dužnicima našim. I ne uvedi nas u napast, nego izbavi nas od zla. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Sveta Mario, Majko Božja, moli za nas grešnike, sada i na času smrti naše. Amen.